I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview. Interviews with today's pop icons, movie stars, and celebrities. Tune into our FM radio broadcast and our online broadcast. Visit ValderBeebeShow.com and SoundCloud.com/ValderBeebeShow. I'll see you there.
Good morning, Mike Roussel. How are you today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I am doing just wonderful. I want my audience to know it's a new year, a new healthy you, and I've got Mike Roussel, who's the editor of Men's Health Magazine, to just give us a little push towards the finish line. All right, Mike, my audience is ready. I know they got those resolutions on the table. They're still trying. How can you help us?
You know, I think the key here is to make simple changes that you can put into play every single day. And so I have a couple options that we can talk about today that'll help push you over the finish line, like you just said.
All right. So you're going to help us stick to our resolution. So here's a little help from Dr. Mike. Okay, Dr. Mike, what do you got?
So the first thing is this. Plant-based diets and protein are two big nutrition trends that are going to continue this year, and you can really take advantage of those to get kind of the new you kicked off in the new year. So I've partnered with Bullhouse Farms for their plant protein milk. Now, this milk contains 10 grams of high-quality pea protein, right, which is really important, especially when you consider that most dairy alternatives only contain like 1 gram of milk, like 1 gram of protein, like almond milk, for example. Now, in addition to just protein, it contains a lot of really important nutrients. This Bullhouse Farms plant protein milk contains 50% more calcium than traditional dairy milk. It also contains vitamin D, which is important for supporting immune function and bone health.
That's pretty good. That covers a lot of ground there.
Yeah, it's a lot of nutrition in just one simple thing. Like if you were to have it just like a glass of their chocolate, which I like post-workout, or you could have it in oatmeal, you could have it in a smoothie, you could have it in your cereal. Very simple thing, but contains a lot of nutrition.
Okay, how is the taste compared? Because what I'm finding with people talking healthy, you know, people already have their preferences and they already have their dislikes already. And I guess they've gotten their taste buds online with that.
Yeah, no, totally. That's really important because I think if things don't taste good, then you're not going to do them over the long term. And this milk tastes delicious. It has a very light, clean taste, creamy texture, and it doesn't have an aftertaste. You know, a lot of milk alternatives, when they kind of pack them with sweeteners and they kind of have a nasty aftertaste. The chocolate is great. My daughter, who's 8, loves the vanilla. So I think if you can get an 8-year-old to drink it, then you know it's good.
That's a great taste test. Okay, what else do you have for us?
So next we have pistachios, which are my favorite nut. And nuts are traditionally one of the most healthful foods that you can eat. And we've known for a while that nuts and snacking on nuts like pistachios can reduce your risk for cardiovascular disease. But what we're finding now with new research specifically related to pistachios is it might actually help control hunger at work and improve focus and kind of optimize certain parts of your brain and brain function, which is really amazing.
What category does pistachio fall into? Protein?
Pistachios, they're kind of like a hybrid. They contain protein, but they also contain fats. Like I always say that pistachios have this unique nutrient package that make them kind of a utility player in your diet, which makes them a perfect snack.
Okay, I'm going to take this Facebook question, and the poster wants to know, is there a value between salted and unsalted pistachios?
So all the pistachios that you're going to find are generally going to be salted. But the good news with pistachios is that even though they're salted, they contain less salt than other nuts. Because what happens is they get salted when they're in the shell. So when you end up eating it, you're only eating the kernel on the inside. So you get that salty taste, but for less sodium.
All right. So that's where we start. How do we keep throughout the year? That seems to be the biggest challenge for my audience.
Yeah, you know, keeping throughout the year is a big challenge, but I think what it is you start slow and you start simple. So if it is like this is one serving of pistachios, you just say, I'm going to have a serving of pistachios every day for snack, right? It's a very simple thing. And once that becomes second nature, then you build on it, right? You say you're going to upgrade your oatmeal by adding the Bolthouse Farms plant protein milk, and you can do that. You're going to get that extra protein, which you really are going to need at breakfast, and that extra nutrition. It's simple things that you can kind of layer on top of themselves.
Your book, tell me about your book, and maybe that can also be a part of their arsenal.
Yeah, so my book, The MetaShred Diet, is, you know, it really, it flies in the face of all fad diets. It's science-based, and it marries kind of the calorie-controlled traditional diet approach that people have taken with a low-carb, optimizing your hormones fat loss approach. It takes the two together to give you rapid, sustained weight loss. And probably the special part about it is it's plug and play. Like, I designed the meal plans and the meals to be very simple, where you can mix and match and only eat the foods that you like to eat.
Dr. Mike is Men's Health Magazine editor. Dr. Mike, will this be any of this information be in an upcoming or current issue of Men's Health Magazine?
Yeah, so in the current issue of Men's Health, there's a feature article about calories called Death to Calories, where I talk about, you know, exactly what goes into the MetaShred diet, about how it's not just about calories, but the quality of your food. And we've been talking about that with the plant milk and the pistachios, really the quality of the food, and that makes a big difference when it comes to your diet.
It does.
You know,
I want to thank you.
One of the things you've been talking about, how do we improve our overall health, right? And these are things that happen on the inside. But one of the other things we can do is improve our outward appearance, because when you look good, you're going to feel good. And everybody knows that. And one of the things about looking good and feeling good is your smile. But a lot of people aren't necessarily happy with their smiles, and they want to improve it. And I have another product here called Invisalign, which is a very simple, clear, removable, and customized alternative to traditional braces and traditional orthodontics. They work 50% faster and are comparable in price. So if one of the things for your New Year's resolution, you're not want to just improve your overall health, but you want to improve your appearance as well, this is a really simple, non-invasive solution that you can use.
I like that. Where can they go and find more information online?
So you can get my book, The MetaShred Diet, wherever books are sold, Amazon, Barnes & Noble's, wherever it is. Bolthouse Farms, their plant milk, their plant protein milk is found in the dairy section. Pistachios you can find everywhere because they're delicious. And Invisalign, you can go to Invisalign.com to find out a doctor near you that's going to carry them.
Dr. Mike Roussel, thank you so much. He's with Men's Health Magazine, and he's helping us with our resolutions. Thank you so much. That was great information.
Thanks. Have a good one.